like to thank Turnout and Equality North Carolina for making this platform available. I'm Elder Michael Shannon. I'm a trans man of faith and a member of Rebirth Cathedral of Praise here in Charlotte, North Carolina. I've been a resident of this great state for over 20 years. I am here in support of the repeal of HB2. This bill is discriminatory against the transgender community. It says that we cannot be who we are, even down to the very basics of humanities. This bill says that I must use the restroom that is listed on my birth certificate. And there are three ladies in the restroom in front of me. All three of them look at me, they grab their purses to their chest, and automatically I knew I was going to be in a position to have to defend myself. I felt so bad for them because they were panicked for no reason. We were all in the restroom for the same thing. They actually exited the restroom. They looked again at the door to make sure that they weren't in the wrong restroom. I'm even more embarrassed and humiliated. And then they said that they would call security. It was a life-changing moment for me. I still had to use the restroom. I looked at the men's restroom, and that's when I made a decision to be my authentic.
I don't know how I would explain this blatant prejudice. I hope I don't have to. This community is so brave. My child is incredibly brave. They have to fight to be their authentic selves. They endure whispers, gawking, pointing, bullying. They do not deserve discrimination at the hands of their government.
Help me, please. But he winds up knocking me back down on my knees. And oh, there have been times that I thought I couldn't last for long. But I know a change gon' come. Oh, yes it will.
No, girl, you're good.
Motion by HB2 and the council.
vote tonight?
HB2.
About HB2 and the council vote tonight? This is about HB2 and the council vote tonight?
Been all my life.
Wide open to where anybody, I could say, I'm going to go in the little girl's bathroom today, little girl's shower. That's against all common sense. So if they, had they been reasonable about it, nobody would have had a problem.
Well, had people been reasonable in their usage of terms and not misgendering trans people, they wouldn't have been so general in their definition.
I don't think there was a really big problem going on.
Yeah, there is.
So I have a question for you. Are you comfortable?
No, don't. Would you be comfortable with me and the manager standing there at a urinal beside you?
Sir, it wouldn't be a problem.
You sure you want to go on?
It wouldn't be a problem. I mean, you can try out that one.
You from afar, thought I say what's up. You can't tell me your name when we waking up. They call me Tunchy. I'm good, I'm Gucci. Now you can kiss your old dude goodbye. Smooches, you're a beast. You're a beauty. Man, I think somebody done gave Cupid a Uzi. Shoot me, you're a firework. Brighter in the dark. So let's turn off the lights and give me that spark.
What it been like?